What's up, guys? Today I'm playing Life is Strange Before the Storm. Love Life is Strange. I knew there was a DLC. I said, let me buy the game. Maybe I will buy the DLC. I thought I won't, but after that game, DLC straight away. So let's play. Awake. Brave New World. Ooh, bonus episode. Farewell. Okay. Of course we're gonna play them. Why did they put Illuminati? Please tell me. They put Illuminati. Is Illuminati confirmed? Did Illuminati make Life is Strange? Did they? Illuminati will be confirmed. They're saying Life is Strange is an Illuminati game. What? Is this Chloe's first time ever smoking or something? Fucking train is mine. I can swear in this game, but I won't swear in other games that has no swearing. I don't want it. I'm trying to commit suicide.
I can't believe Firewalk is playing a show at the old mill.
Playing as Chloe?
Fuck yes. Mom would kill me if she knew I was out here.
Oh my god, I did not know we're gonna play as Chloe. Oh, Max. Chloe. That's actually kind of surprising. What is this shitty design? Let's play like before. You click down, not. Fuck you, fence. Nobody can keep me.
Holy shit.
My god, are we gonna have a fight or something?
This place is awesome. If I'm gonna get inside, I'll have to get through that door.
Okay.
Everyone else but yourself.
I felt the burning sound annoying when I hear. Oh my god,
those
what is
guys
this retard?
Get a room.
It's a retarded
or
design.
Not. Damn.
Mind your own business.
Can I step in? I'm gonna step in.
I understand, really. Help you miss.
You gotta let me in. Check it. I'm totally legit.
It's not a bad fake, kid. But you're in over your head here. Do yourself a favor and scram.
Can't let him push me around. Should I go back and stand up to him? Or can something around here help me convince him?
Probably so. They can't go back in time. Look! If I hold left click when I should, like, when you should, it tells you what you need to do on the bike up.
God, again? What do you want, kid?
Is that your bike over there?
Yup.
It's, pretty cool.
Gee, thanks. Is that all?
This is the old mill, right? I heard Firewalk is playing here tonight. They're awesome.
Nope.
Are you kidding?
You should probably just go.
Never mind.
I don't want to argue.
Keep walking.
You know I'm coming back.
An old lumber car. Guess it's been years since anyone's actually worked here. That saw looks ancient. I wonder how long ago the mill actually closed.
Oh my gate. I don't want to confront. Kind of a bad idea, you know.
If I owed somebody $1,000, I'd be shitting my pants.
It's funny how he owns Frank. For spoilers for
guess
the
guess fire movie. Safety isn't exactly high on the agenda here. This place has collected a lot of junk over the years. I'd join a motorcycle gang if I had any friends.
You have Max, isn't it? My left.
This band shreds so hard. I gotta get in there.
What if my left ear is locked, man? Because I hear the sound. I want to get it in there.
Really, and it won't ever happen again, I swear.
I'm gonna look for a little, and then I'm gonna confront him. Is there that in there? There's nothing here can come. Anything behind.
Now, what to draw?
There you go. Free candy.
Hey, kids! Free candy.
Have journal. Still an episode. I think we won't see Max here, probably. Because this is before.
Mom would totally flip her shit if she knew I hiked for an hour just to see a show.
Gotta confront if I don't see something near in a couple of seconds. Let me in, asshole.
God, again? What do you want, kid?
I have to convince this doorstop that I'm not giving up until he lets me inside.
In a backup, you use my agreement and get some. I am kind of good. I don't know.
Don't you remember what it's like to be a teenager? I just want to see the band.
I thought we went over this. Isn't it past your bedtime?
Is it one to him? Just excess pay attention to what bedtime, I know.
Oh, isn't it past yours?
Yeah, strike one to me.
But I still don't know you.
Real cute? Don't know you.
Kittens riding tiny mopeds are cute. I'm more like Red Sonja riding a panzer tank.
Okay, kid. I get it.
Kid? Your playground.
Maybe I am a kid, because this place looks like a damn playground to me.
A girl like you? I can't protect you in there.
Girls kick ass!
Girls kick ass, you idiot. I can take care of myself.
My boss will kill me if I let you in.
Bosses suck.
Bosses suck. Screw the man and fuck the rules, dude.
You're not accepting no for an answer, are you?
Nope.
And you really think you can take me?
Yep.
What if I had a knife?
No problem.
A gun?
Don't care.
What if I had...
You could have a flamethrower, an army of robot ninjas, and a motherfucking dragon on a leash in there, and I'd still kick your ass.
I give up. You're all right, kid. Go on in.
I thought that something got on to me. I could have told him, oh, there's an argument here. I say, I don't fucking care. Okay, now we know argument battle or something. Use insults to get what you want.
This is intense.
Probably there's a lot of that.
Come.
You dog.
There will be so much copyright, I can see it a mile away. It won't give me a copyright strike, probably. It won't give me.
Just follow the lights and the sound. Can't wait to get in there and thrash. Here we go.
Don't dance there!
Oh, fuck.
Hey, you okay?
I'm fine.
Just relax. You bumped into me, remember?
Accident.
Yep. My bad, dude.
You don't know who I am, do you?
Nope. Don't care either.
And let me know how that works out for you. Bitch.
All right, mosh pit is a no-go. Fine. Maybe I can get a better view of the action from up above.
Hey.
That's fine,
Chloe.
I know your name, you idiot. You bought pot for me every month for a year. Look at that getup, studs. You're trying too hard. What are you even doing here?
I'm trying to see this damn band. But this place is crazy packed. Hard to get to the stage.
How'd you
Did
even
you see that guy?
He's
just watching that other guy that talked to us.
Ha! The internet. How else?
Seriously? Fucking kids.
Did you see that guy I ran into? Acted like I was supposed to know who the hell he was.
Yeah. I know him. He works for Damon.
Damon Merrick?
I see you've heard of him. This is his place. Damon's a friend of mine.
Okay, so you holding? I could definitely use something to take the edge off.
Of course. As soon as you give me the 175 bucks you owe me.
Shit. Do I really owe him that much? Unless I find some quick cash around here, I can kiss my high goodbye. Never mind, then.
Suit yourself.
We know where those stairs are. Finished! Guarantee.
should be more careful. It's a rough place.
I don't like your attitude.
Hey, I'm sorry about the beer, okay?
Not good enough. We're not done.
Then how about I show you how unimpressed I am with limp dick assholes who get butthurt over a spilled beer?
I think she's calling us out, dude.
She's gonna regret every word. Every word.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
I'm gonna teach this little
this
punk
guy
some
like,
man.
Yes,
serious.
Sir.
You wanna see me get angry here? Because I'm getting there. And it won't be pretty. It won't.
She thinks she can take you?
Guys, yes, ma'am. Here.
Dickhead.
Is that Rachel? Drunk man. I wanted to attack, but I think he's gonna hate me more. It's funny how they're so retarded moving their head like that and stuff. A middle finger, rainbow click. He probably sucks on it. Wait a minute, guys, I'll go back. She has a blue hair. It looks kind of weird with the normal hair. You won't get anything by smoking. Why do you smoke up here? I'm not awake, I'm still asleep. Feel good if you smoke. Yeah. I don't know. Don't feel good. I know, like, my brother smoke and stuff. And I saw what happened. Before they were like, Yeah, but now they're like kind of getting more sick and stuff. They got to ask if it's daily. Not like those ones. I know how they do. Can I get up? Oh, so sorry, guys. I thought this would finish. I was saying, when will this stupid thing will finish?
Sometimes all I want to do is shut my eyes and tell the world. Daily rituals are important, even when they involve writing unread letters to friends who have forgotten you. Hey, Max. Hey, Dad. Another day in paradise, right?
Chloe, wakey-wakey, eggs and bacon.
Last night, seeing Firewalk live, those skeevy assholes, that girl,
Rachel,
was that really Rachel Amber? I smell like cigarettes and beer. Better change clothes.
No, I like this. This is good. I don't want to.
I should at least check out my dresser before I leave.
Why? Because you look too bad?
As awesome as some of those shows with Elliot were, they were nothing compared to Firewalk last night.
You look so I don't know why I say that. But they actually do. Wait, let me clear this damn shit off. They actually like idiots. Oh, I pick butterfly. Bonus now. Wait, bonus? Let's go for the bonus. Illuminate. Is that the Illuminati thing? Is there an Illuminati on it? Because I actually left. Oh my god, I'm actually happy that I picked this. Will it be on for the entire game? If it will be on, fine. I don't care. Illuminati is confirmed. It's funny!
I really should get going. Shit! Where's my phone?
Fuck shit.
It's not here. How drunk was I last night?
Chloe! I said breakfast!
Guess I better try calling my phone with Mom's.
You'll probably lose it. Auto-saving.
Okay. Mom's phone is probably in her room. I can use it to call mine, then figure out where the hell I left it.
The hell phone?
How can Mom look at this every day and not see what a tool she's dating?
What do you mean by tool? He's not doing anything. Jackson. He is kind of like stupid and annoying. But like Chloe pisses him off. Like me, I sometimes get.
Sounds like my phone is definitely nearby.
Is it in the toilet or something?
There we go. Wonder how many calls I've missed.
Only one. That would be funny. Only one. Or zero. This, there will be
Chloe, breakfast! Bring my purse down with you, please.
Yeah, okay.
I think I saw Mom's purse in her room.
Just see, I'm just looking for my phone. Can you wait a minute? Do that. Where? What? It's probably I saw it and... Don't tell me her purse is there or something.
I hate that she hides all our old pictures of Dad.
Would this have consequences?
You don't deserve to be stuck in a drawer like this.
Illuminati! 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 It's funny, like Illuminati. Not real, so I don't know.
Ah, condoms. Mom! Bad enough that David comes here for dinner.
They're watching condom.
Oh, can you grab my cell phone too?
Come on, I'm not.
No, no, how? Darling. I need to talk to you.
How should?
Yeah.
The cheating.
That really makes me want to hurry.
Did I grab a phone? Cause I probably.
Coming, Mom.
Coming. Since the Illuminati is the loading screen, why? I don't know why she has it. I want to
finally,
have to see.
You can put my purse on the dining table. You might still have time for breakfast if you hurry.
Dining table, here I come.
My God, oh, come. I'm gonna talk about.
Go put my purse on the table before you forget.
I'm trying, but something or someone like you is not left.
Chloe, I don't have all day. Would you get over here already?
I should see what Mom wants before she strokes out. It's not that I'm ungrateful. It's just that when your mom works in a dine. Hey, Mom. You wanted to talk?
When I send you a text message, Chloe, like last night, I need you to answer.
You can just say text. You don't have to say message.
And I need you to answer without the snark.
I was sleeping. I didn't get your text until just now.
Oh, you make it so hard to trust you.
Is that what you wanted to talk about?
What is it with you and David? Always cutting to the chase. Why can't we just have some pleasant conversation before school?
David?
You do realize I hate your boyfriend with every fiber of my being, right?
Chloe! You don't hate him.
He calls me girly. He's a dickhole.
He can be old-fashioned.
Yeah, an old-fashioned dickhole. Ah, right. School. My favorite.
You used to love to learn.
Yeah. I used to think drugs were lame, too.
I wish you wouldn't joke like that. Let's not fight. I made you breakfast.
Nah. I'll just grab something later.
Oh, you'll enjoy this. The other day I made 4 eggs, 2 for David, 2 for me. And just before I served them, he says, "What are you gonna eat?"
Dun dun.
I'll enjoy that, huh?
Tired, huh? That'll teach you to break curfew.
What?
I know what time you came home last night. And don't think you can get out of school just because you missed the bus again.
Why would you assume that?
Who do you think your principal calls when you skip? Do you think I enjoy lying for you, saying you're sick just so you don't get expelled? Between your grades and your disregard for my rules, I see you slipping. I'm worried.
But Mom,
come on.
The whole point of lowering expectations is so you won't be disappointed in me. Ever again.
You're happy doing what you're doing? Fine. Keep at it. Just let me know so I can stop fighting with Blackwell to keep you on scholarship. Money's tight enough as it is.
Maybe I just need to be left alone.
Maybe you're 16 and don't know what you need. David thinks you need discipline.
David should mind his own business.
I think it's great David's taking an interest. He's a good man. Maybe he can help.
Dad was a good man.
That's not fair. I'm glad your father still has a place in your heart. But sometimes we need to make more room in our hearts for new people.
And sometimes, when we're incredibly desperate and lonely, we choose the absolute wrong kind of people to let into our hearts. Mom.
David's had some hard times too, you know. If he's kind enough to share his experience, I expect you to listen.
Like I'd let him get within 15 feet of me.
When he takes you to school today.
Very what? Funny.
You will
Mommy?
Be nice. You will be respectful. And you will say thank you.
Are you serious?
I'll say.
This is such.
What, Chloe? Such what?
Mom's trying, I guess. Maybe I should too. But what's the point in getting along if it means pretending everything's fine when it's not? You want me to pretend I'm okay with David? That everything's okay? I'm not. He's a chauvinistic piece of shit, frankly,
Chloe,
and-
if your father could hear you.
No, you're right. I'm sure Dad and the mustache would get along great. It's a big bed. There's room enough for all three of you.
That's enough. All I'm asking for is a little respect. Why is that too much? I love you, Chloe. I miss you. Nobody could have replaced your father. I did the best I could.
Oh, totally.
I don't know where I lost you.
You didn't lose me.
Right. David's waiting. He'll need the keys. They're in that ashtray you made me. Go be his problem now.
Bringing David his keys is about the most humiliating thing Mom could ask me to do.
Riding with him? Let's think. I tried to put her in, like, my mindset. Because I think I know, like, what she... He hates because she probably hates him.
Crap. I forgot David's keys. That's probably worth at least 10 push-ups.
10 push-up right now. One. Two.
We're already supporting one. Thanks.
I'm clicking.
I can't take any more arguing today. Go give David his keys.
Where is the fucking keys? That's the one thing I...
Almost wish I could slip Mom cash. If I had any cash to slip.
God will.
Here they are.
So I have to look at them to pick them up. Oh my god.
Let's get these to David so he can drive away. No point in putting off the inevitable torture of driving to school with David. They better get going.
Hello. Thanks. David, oh my god.
What a piece of crap. The car, too.
Why do you women always take forever to get ready?
We're hoping you men will leave without us. No, Mom. I swear he beat himself to death with a tire iron. Repeatedly.
No way I'm fucking pushing up.
Well, electrode insulator's probably cracked. You know what a spark plug does?
Yes.
It ignites.
Did you not hear me? I said I know what it does.
Then go grab my socket wrench set from the garage, and we can get moving.
What is this? Quality time? Ugh. Better just get the socket wrench and get this out.
Why is there a cutscene?
What's David doing, leaving stuff in our garage anyway? Does he think he's moving in or something?
Probably.
Fifty-fifty chance I smash him in the face with this. 60-40. Maybe 90-10.
Is there an option for us to smash?
A little more hustle wouldn't have killed you.
Oh my fucking... The girl, our mom, says you have to be respectful for David. Or more hustle. Do we look like the
main... See what's gunking up the works there? That's a sign of
carbon deposits. No shit.
You know, you could actually be good at this if you lost the attitude.
My attitude is what makes me special, David.
All right.
He was kind of mad. He's talking like he's trying to be nice, I think. I can see. After he's like stepdad. Yeah.
Fine, whatever. Hey, you're taking those tools with you, right?
Every house needs a good toolbox.
We've already got one, but thanks.
That was a hard decision to leave a mag.
Ready to roll?
Please don't want to talk. Please don't want to talk.
I
want
to talk to you about something.
Fine.
We don't have to like each other, but you will respect me. You've enjoyed enough of a vacation from having a father figure. So there's some things I want to be real clear about.
What?
Mm-hmm.
Joyce, your mother, she's hurting, Chloe. Hurting for you. You've had it rough, no doubt about it. But all this staying out late, ignoring her command, drinking, drug use.
Ignoring
her command. It's making everything harder for her. You need to shape up, get your act together, and put someone else first for a damn change. Am I making myself clear?
No step.
Is it crazy if part of what David's saying makes sense to me?
I'm gonna say nothing.
You don't know how lucky you are to have a mother like Joyce. She's an amazing woman. Coddles you, it's true.
Yeah.
But it's only because she loves you. Problem is, you don't learn discipline that way. Give me one chance to show her how things could be, and you'll be singing a different tune. Mark my words.
Yeah, I read more hating tomb. He's sleeping. Oh my god.
Country music? Dad loved this song.
That's not...
Yeah. I just called to tell you that I miss you, my old friend. We're in the midnight hole again.
What a beautiful day.
I knew it. I could not move this mouse thingy, that's annoying.
This isn't right.
Wait a minute.
If Mom were here, she'd tell him to turn that junk off.
Dad, turn it up.
She'd tell him to turn that junk off. I know what a spark plug does, jerkwad.
Picking up my lover from the grocery store.
Get it now. Oh my god. Wait, was that a train? I'm just thinking, that sounds like a train.
Hey.
The hell?
Out of the car, Chloe. You're gonna be late.
Sun was bright, everything was great, and then this motherfucker shows up. Whatever.
You're welcome.
That's teeny job for thank you. How about that?
Hello, Black Cow.
Black Cow, Black Car, Black Sheep. Drugs, they will mess you up. That's true. With the luck skin here. Done. That means more hard work and great discipline. Yay! 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 Is that Nathan or something?
Hey! Chloe!
Oh! Hey, Elliot.
I heard you had a hell of a night. I mean, people are talking about it.
Who exactly is talking shit about me?
You know, haters on social media.
Great. I wish I could tell everyone to just get a life.
So, how about The Tempest? Blackwell Theater at its most pretentious.
Yeah, totally.
I know it's gonna be lame, but I was thinking, do you want to go together tomorrow?
Nope. Sounds awful. Maybe. Maybe.
I try to make it a rule not to go to school any more than I have to. But sitting in the back row and making fun of the drama kids might not suck.
Right? That's totally what I was thinking.
All right. See you in chem.
Yeah. For sure.
I said maybe, not yes, motherfucking game. I thought there would be like more options.
Gotta track down Steph to pick up my
DVD. I know.
I've still got time before class.
Hi, Bing.
Ah, Carrie Price.
It's Chloe.
Oh, right. I'm just teasing. People have been taking me so seriously since I won the Beacon's Young Artist Award for my photography.
You don't say.
Between that and the Vortex Club, it's hard to keep people from putting me up on a pedestal or whatever. But you know all about that. What with Rachel Amber? Am I right?
Wait. What about Rachel Amber?
Rachel posted a slamming selfie of you two having the time of your lives. Do tell.
Tell what?
Tell what, Victoria? It's a photo. Big deal.
But it's on Facebook. I mean, that basically means you and Rachel are like BFFs.
We're really not.
So, what's she into? You know, what's her thing? Is it drugs? I'm not judging or anything. I figure if she's hanging out with you, she must be into some effed up shit. You know?
Seriously, I don't know why you're talking to me about Rachel.
Facebook is
Everybody loves her. Little Miss Perfect.
So you're jealous of Rachel Amber. That's what's happening right now. Gotcha.
Oh, God, I don't have time for this. I didn't even finish the chemistry assignment, and you're being you. Oh.
I've done your homework.
I'm sorry, Victoria. I didn't mean to be rude. You know, I finished the assignment. Want some help?
You? Help me?
Of course. That last problem was hard, right? If I'm remembering correctly, the answer was fluorine, uranium, carbon, potassium, and uranium again. Does that sound right?
Perfect. Hey, thanks, Carrie.
Okay. No problem.
Why did they move like that? Oh, look at me, I got it. Hey, go fuck the homework. You said my name wrong. That's a punishment.
What the hell?
What have you got
Nathan?
Here? Twitch? Don't call me that!
True North. A jock so dumb he makes jocks look bad. Guess Nathan Prescott made the shit list.
Oh, wow. This is some really weird crap, Prescott.
It's not yours. Give it back!
I hate that you're on the team now. You're such a loser.
You're both losers.
Guys, no need to fight. You can both be losers.
The mute speaks?
Yeah, what you will do?
Whoa! You earn a spot on the squad, Twitch. You don't have your dad try to buy off the coach.
At least my family pays tuition. How much financial aid does your deadbeat dad need again?
Wow. Dick move, Nathan.
My dad lost his job at the shipyard when your dad closed it down. And you want to talk shit to me?
Yes.
Leave Nathan alone.
You know something, Prescott? I'm gonna do you a favor. You can't be a part of the team and be into this stupid crap at the same time.
No.
You're a piece of shit. I am going to kill you.
You guys, stop. Chloe, do something. Don't just stand there watching.
Gotta fucking step
in. The only way to stop a bully is to be aggressive. I've got to put Drew down. Back off, idiot.
What the hell did you just say to me?
Idiot. Idiot.
Idiot? You're not used to a word that big, are you? Don't be scared.
You're seriously defending Nathan Prescott?
How about picking on someone your own size? Which I hear is pretty small.
You're such a crazy freak. Mind your own business.
You have no idea how crazy I am. Keep pushing and find out.
You want a piece of this?
Yes. Piece of your bromance.
You mean your budding bromance with Nathan? You're clearly into him. Just pull his hair already.
Did you just laugh?
I did. Chloe just owned you.
Shut the fuck up, fresh meat.
You shut the fuck up.
Go Samantha.
Guess you got lucky this time, Prescott. Had two girls show up to save you. Take your pervy picture book.
Are you okay?
You think I need help? From you?
You're welcome.
Are you all right?
This security guard did not do anything. That mother.
People think just because of his family.
Yeah.
Everything okay here?
No problem, Skip.
That pick would actually make a sweet tattoo. Maybe if I delay going inside long enough, Blackwall will be overrun by future excellence. And by future excellence, I mean mole people.
Can I go inside? It's so boring to sit here. There's nothing there. No one's here.
Flowers always make me think of springtime, which makes me think of summer, which makes me think of getting the fuck away from Blackwell for 3 whole months. I love flowers.
Yep. Hey, look at fuck her.
Need my DVD from Steph. I bet she's nerding it up with Mikey somewhere.
If I had known the Celestial Avenger was bloodied, I would have totally given him my potion.
It was a skill challenge. Potion wouldn't have worked.
Skill challenge?
It's part of the tabletop game we play.
You wouldn't understand.
Give me a break, nerds. I've heard of tabletop games.
Cool.
Got my DVD?
One Blade Runner. Director's cut coming right up.
Sweet. $5, right?
Keep it. I'm just glad someone here appreciates the classics. You even asked for the director's cut, which took out the shitty voiceover and replaced it with a sweet dream sequence.
Dream life over real life. That's my motto.
Right on.
Hey, do you know if Rachel's a gamer?
Rachel Amber? You're asking me?
Didn't you two go out last night, or was it just like a friend thing?
Why do you want to know?
Steph has a crush.
Chloe, you should join our game.
Yeah, I don't have 50 hours right now. Thanks, though.
We're at the end of the campaign, so it'll only take, like, 20 minutes. What else have you got to do before class?
Not really in the mood. Maybe later.
You know where to find us.
DVD, check. Next stop, chemistry class.
Joy.
What?
Oh, good. You're here.
Are you Rachel? Drama? Rock? What's she into?
I do beseech you, chiefly that I might set it in my prayers. What is your name?
Miranda. Oh, my father, I have broke your hest to say so.
Good. Admired Miranda. Indeed worth what's dearest in the world. Many a lady I have eyed with best regard, and many a time had listened to... Many a time the harmony of their tongues... Hath I listened to-
Hayden, you're killing me. You've had weeks to be off book.
Sorry, Mr. Keaton.
Weeks?
Don't apologize to me. Apologize to your scene partner, who's been very accommodating, and to your other fellow actors, and most of all, to yourself.
Mr. Keaton, sorry to interrupt, but does this look better? I had my mom take it in a bit.
Rachel looks awesome. This is getting as surreal as last night.
Looking good, Rach.
Very cool.
Exquisite Rachel, as always.
Mr. Keaton, I'm still having trouble with... My affections are then most humble.
I have no ambition to see a goodlier man. I mean, does she really mean that?
Especially because I just straight out told her I've been banging all the ladies.
Yeah, that is hard. We've talked about that line forever. We need a fresh perspective.
What do you mean, fresh?
The question is, are Miranda's feelings of instant passion for Ferdinand just inexperience in dramatic circumstances, or has she actually just met the love of her life? What do you think? Miranda's an idiot, because falling in love is stupid. What is she, 12?
Actually, she's about 15, so your point, whoever you are, about being an idiot or being naive, is well taken.
Thanks, Mr. Keaton.
Later.
See you later, guys.
Oh, no. I have first period improv with a class full of freshmen now.
Oh, my God. What?
I'll just be a minute.
Okay, so why am I here again?
Oh, could you grab my belt for me? I think it's in my bag over there.
First of all?
Yeah, sure.
Can I talk?
Okay. Get the belt. Don't say any stupid shit and don't, like...
That.
Rachel looks so happy here.
Probably her father died. This is
There's Rachel's belt.
This is like now gotta
Yes, teach. I'll go give this to Rachel now.
Like, when Rachel died, I really did not know Rachel and stuff. But this
Rachel?
Part will show us
is this
Rachel
your belt?
And stuff.
Yes!
And what they did before
Thank you.
To stop him. Where's the belt?
I really liked your costume.
Thanks. So, did you bring flowers for my dressing room?
I guess I owe you.
I'll hold you to that.
Oh, fuck.
I'll let you finish changing now.
Wait a minute, I just noticed that she still has
Chloe
that
Price.
Rachel Amber?
Last night was amazing.
You call getting attacked by goons amazing? I've got to hang out with you more.
Deal. To tell the truth, I went to bed last night wishing it never had to end. But then I thought, why? Why does it have to end?
Don't tell me.
Is that a rhetorical question?
How would you like to join me on a little field trip?
To where?
Ditch class? You mean it?
Is that weird?
No, it's awesome.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Yep.
You sure you don't want to just grab the bus, or...?
Nope. If we're gonna go rogue, we're doing it right. Well?
What the hell am I getting into here?
I don't know.
Where does this thing go? North? Maybe we'll end up in Seattle. Pull up a chair, Price. The view's amazing.
Am I recording?
Maybe one of these crates.
Wait a minute. Guys.